The TVS Apache RR310 overview. The TVS Apache RR310, the flagship motorcycle from TVS Motor Company, has been launched at a price of ₹2.05 lakh ex showroom. The Apache RR310 has been in development for over 2 years now and is a progression from the TVS Aquila concept showcased at the 2016 Auto Expo. The Apache RR310 has been positioned as an everyday entry-level sports bike which will serve multiple roles, that of a commuter, touring motorcycle and even occasional track bike. That sounds awesome, right? The RR310 shares its underpinnings with the BMW G310R, a motorcycle also manufactured at TVS Motor Company's Hosur plant. And as a result of collaboration between TVS and BMW Motorrad, bookings for the new Apache RR310 will be commencing by the end of December, while deliveries are set to begin early next year. The specification of TVS Apache RR310 goes like this. Engine CC is 312.2 and the max power 34 bhp at 9700 rpm. A max torque of 27.3 Nm at 7700 rpm. Fuel injection of fuel delivery, the gearbox of 6-speed. The TVS Apache RR310 is set to change the entry-level performance motorcycle segment with a superbly built, beautifully designed motorcycle with superior engineering. The Apache RR310 will go up against a range of motorcycles in the domestic market, from the Mahindra Mojo, Bajaj Dominar, KTM 390 Duke, KTM RC 390 and the Benelli 302R. The bike is positioned as a global product from the TVS stable and will be available in a single spec across global market. The Apache RR310 is available in two shades, red and matte black. If you come for the fuel tank capacity, it is 11 liter and company claims the mileage is 19 km per liter. It sounds a bit less. Let's see. If you like this video, please share and subscribe to my channel. Hit the bell icon so that you don't miss any of my new updates. Thank you so much, guys. Have a happy day. Bye-bye.